No more surprise attacks. Good. Captain Rigel is on Holo. He wants a word with you.
I asked you to do a job, and you sure outdid yourselves. We'll all have medals by the end of this one. Word is, the former Balmoran Minister of Defense, Von Arjen, might come down to Balmora. He's playing right into our hands.
I hope he does show up. I'll kill him.
I hope so, too. Now that the wilds are secured, we're ready for the final push. Colonel Vrain, head of the Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps, has come to oversee the action. He's at the Sundari outpost, in striking distance of the Resistance's main base. It's now or never.
All right, make me look good.
So you made it back. You did good work out there. All the data's intact. Did Sanju tell you those computers had a list of Imperial collaborators? You helped us expose traitors.
They're the worst kind of scum. I hope they get what they deserve.
They will. I can pretty much promise that. You know, you had me worried when those power cores didn't work. I'm still not sure what to make of you. But you're doing all right. And I need your skills for a special job. I don't have anyone else who can handle it.
Sounds like you're starting to rely on me.
If that's what it sounds like, then that's what it sounds like. You know all about the way the Empire and the Republic have been using our planet as a battleground. Pretty obvious stuff. Normally, the Republic doesn't bother us. They've got other worries. But I need someone to get inside the main Republic base.
If you want someone to walk into enemy territory and get shot to death, you're talking to the wrong person.
If I thought you couldn't do the job, I wouldn't bother sending you. I need you to make a drop to one of our friends in the Republic ranks. Get past the guards, get inside and make the delivery. That's it.
What delivery? Who am I looking for?
You want to work with us, you need to get used to not knowing every little detail.
She's right. It's just part of the setup. Don't get offended.
Here's the package and the coordinates of your target. He'll know what to do once you make the delivery. We're clearing out this safe house, so I'll contact you once we've settled somewhere else. And be careful at the base. They find you, they kill you.
Blow up a few Imperials for me, will ya?
Not a problem. See you in a while. If you make it back alive, I can promise we'll be working together a lot.
We'll talk soon. Watch yourself.
Tunnel route is confirmed.
Sir, Sergeant Thaddeus, here for Cipher 9. Got orders from the planetary governor to find you. You're needed at this war conference, Priority Alpha 1.
I don't remember telling the Balmoran governor about my business.
Empire appoints you to run this planet. You keep track of who's slaughtering the Resistance. The Dark Council sent an emissary, big-time Sith Lord, to personally review the status of the Balmoran occupation. This conference will determine the next stage of the ground campaign. Whole war's about to be decided, and the governor wants your expertise.
Let me guess, the governor needs support from Imperial Intelligence.
That's really none of my business, sir. Assigning black level clearance. No one will cause you trouble. Be quick, though. They're starting any minute.
Care to take a look at our ordnance? For the Empire.
Excuse me, what's your clearance? I need someone for a retrieval mission. It's a matter of Imperial security. The Republic raided one of our research posts. A ship escaped with stolen plans for a brand new walker design. I need someone trustworthy, to check the crash site and retrieve those plans.
What's in this for me?
Intelligence is providing a reward for the plan's recovery. This is the route to the crash site. Oh, if there are any survivors, kill on sight. Take the plans to Agent Neandler. She'll get them to safety.
Rise and shine.
You said you wanted to talk.
What? Oh, yeah, sorry. No idea what I was gonna say. Been distracted. Thinking about home.
You never told me where you come from.
Red dirt ball of a planet way out near the unknown regions. Life was miserable on Ratatak. Backwards people living in caves. Big on tribal blood feuds. Almost got stoned to death when I was 12. That's when I knew I had to get out.
You're going to have to explain that. When you say stoned...
Rocks, fist size, thrown at me. My dad was from a cursed family. which is basically tribal propaganda for "We want your land." Some great-grandfather of mine was a warlord. Conquer a few tribes and you're a cannibal demon of the summit.
This is why most species end up slaves to the Empire.
Most species don't have teeth. Like I said, though, I couldn't stay. I hitched a ride on a spice trafficker ship. Figured the big, civilized galaxy would have a place for me. I thought I was gonna get accepted. I had to get tough.
This spice dealer, did he help you do that?
Not him. Other friends, mostly. I don't want to bore you. But it's nice talking like this. We should do it again.
Agent, Captain Regal did well to recruit you. Today, the Balmoran resistance, backed by the government in exile, takes its last pitiful gasp. We have you to thank. It won't be long before the corpse of former Defense Minister Vol Argon is cold in the ground.
I hope you intend to say thanks with some form of reward.
That could be in the cards if you pull off this last play. The Resistance, aided by the Republic, has made its headquarters in the Balmoran Arms Factory. It is a heavily fortified facility, but it's not invulnerable. Not with such a powerful patriot as yourself on our side.
I'm pleased that you have such confidence in me.
If we may impose on you for one final task in service of the glorious Empire, we need you to break into the factory, shut off its power, and use the period of panic to shut down security. Once this is done, the main attack force can sweep in and wipe out the resistance.
This'll be like terrorizing children.
Perhaps, but I wouldn't go in too overconfident. Word is, the resistance at the factory have the Republic's backing. For anyone else, this would be a suicide mission.
Require medical attention. Be well.
Do you know the worst part, Governor?
I didn't!
Exactly. You didn't even own up to your mistakes. That's why the Dark Council gave this planet to me.
Please!
Watch and enjoy. I'm Darth Lacris, and I'm here to cleanse Balmora. Would you like to join me, Agent? I hear you're very good at your job.
Cipher 9, Imperial Intelligence. I might be able to spare resources.
You're here because I asked the Governor to bring me his best. Balmora has a problem.
My friends in the Resistance, I won't take much time. The Empire says it owns Balmora. The Republic says it's yours, we're gone. But you and I know Balmora's won with sweat and tears, and my boys will stand by your side until everyone knows it.
Grand Marshal Jaketa, formerly of the Republic Army. Officially, he and his troops went rogue after the Republic withdrew from this sector. Ever since, they've been holed up under siege, aiding the Resistance and fortifying their position. You may have met their scouting parties already.
Is there anyone on Balmora who isn't fighting the Empire?
Now you understand my displeasure with the previous administration. Jaketa and the Resistance are based in the Balmoran Arms Factory, home of the brightest engineers in the galaxy. I'm told the factory's generators are inexhaustible, its defenses cutting edge, its barricades block our scans, giving the Resistance peace and privacy.
No fortress is invincible. There must be a structural vulnerability and potential traitors in the ranks.
If the governor had done his job, we'd know. But there's no time anymore. Jaqueta may have officially gone rogue, but the Republic still supports him. They fund his revolution from the shadows, make supply drops in secret. Those Republic hypocrites want the arms factory as a beachhead. And as Balmora's new governor, I say we take it before they mount a full invasion.
If the Republic invades Balmora, they'll be violating the peace with the Empire.
And if they act through mercenaries, a foreign government, they'll hide their involvement. But it'll be an invasion just the same. Obliterate the factory defenses. Lower the barricades that block our scans, and I'll have an army at your back. And if you can, bring me proof of Republic involvement on Balmora.
See you. I'm here. Rise and shine. Not that I'm complaining, but don't we have a job to do? My new favorite playground.
Thank you.
some of this.
Glad you stopped. I need someone with a quick blaster and a good eye. Interested in some target practice? The Republic scattered gun turrets along the defensive line, and my forces can't break through.
You've got me interested. What's this about a reward?
I can be generous when my men's lives are at stake. Hit the turrets with everything you've got.
These are the stolen Walker plans, I take it. So, Lieutenant Quisoon finally did something right by choosing you. Imperial Intelligence appreciates your hard work. I'll personally ensure these plans are secured. Congratulations.
Like a trench rat? There's fun, there's stupid, and there's suicidal. This is just stupid.
Come on.
this ugly.
Going down.